Recently, these scuba divers encountered this massive fish in the deep ocean in Taiwan. And this fish is called an oarfish. Oarfish are very rare to see because they live 600 to 3,000 feet below the surface. And the largest oarfish ever recorded was 36 feet in length. Many people believe that oarfish is a sign of natural disaster such as tsunami or earthquake, but all of these things are just myths. What else do you guys think is lurking in the depths of the ocean that we don't know about?